Kobe's famous fifth championship ring is one of the most iconic moments of his legendary career, but it also happens to be one of his most highly criticized moments as well. Kobe famously shot 6 of 24 from the field on the deciding 7th game of the 2010 NBA Finals. That's only 25% from the field, and in Kobe's own words, he couldn't hit water if he was shooting off a boat. Because of Kobe's poor shooting percentage, this has led some to say that Kobe was lucky to win his 5th ring, and some go even as far as saying that Pau Gasol saved Kobe's legacy. Today, I'm busting this myth. The Lakers-Celtics rivalry was defined by defense and physicality. That was never more present than in this deciding 7th game. If you watched that game, it was clear that the referees didn't want to interfere with the game and set the tone early by putting away their whistles. Due to this, Game 7 was one of the most physical and ugly games of NBA history. As a result, almost nobody shot well because of this. Pierce was 5 of 15, Allen was 3 of 14, Artest was 7 of 18, Gasol was 6 of 16, and Bynum was 1 of 5. The final score was 83-79, which is indicative of the grittiness and ugliness of that game as a whole, and not just from Kobe. In a game as physical as this one, two of the most crucial aspects would be defense and rebounding, and in both areas, Kobe excelled. He hauled in 15 hard-earned rebounds, with several of those coming in extremely clutch moments. The last reason why Kobe's legacy wasn't saved is because the series shouldn't have even gone to a 7th game for Kobe to be criticized in the first place. The Lakers lost Game 5 of that series in Boston, but that's a game they should have won even if Kobe had just a little help. At one point, Kobe scored 23 straight Laker points. From midway through the second quarter to midway through the third quarter, Kobe was the only Laker who scored any points. He finished with 38 of the team's final 86 points, yet they were just short of the victory. With even a little support in that game, Lakers end up winning the championship in 6 games. Kobe deserved MVP that series, and honestly, it's disrespectful to suggest that anybody saved his legacy. Thanks for watching as always. Make sure to like and subscribe for more NBA content, and I'll see you guys in the next video.